The veterinary fraternity from Uganda marked World Veterinary Day at Boma Grounds in Amolata Town Council yesterday. The day is always marked on the last Saturday of April. During the celebrations, veterinarians treated animals and also held exhibitions for farmers. According to David Nelson Okelo, the chairperson of Veterinary Doctors in Northern Uganda, they ensure that meat and all animal products are safe for human consumption.
The meat that we eat is a product of our work. We care for the pets that have become very important security animals, both at home and with our brand.
Anna Rose Ademun Okrut, the Commissioner for Animal Health, says some community people are to be blamed for adulterating the acaricides used for fighting ticks.
In a status which country we refer to as moral decadence. The National Drug Authority tests these drugs when they have been imported. We are fine. Then we go back at behind our drug shops to add cooking oil, to add something else and sell it to the farmers. This is us. Then we complain. You do it, but you find that it affects your uncle.
Agnes Atim Apea, the woman member of parliament for Amolata District, who was also the chief guest during the celebrations, noted that it's unfortunate medical doctors are not receiving enough funding for offering services to the local people.
As parliament, we are also concerned that the money cut and what is left is only for salary. And we are asking, why would you employ a veterinary doctor, give him a salary, and do not give him money to do the work? So it is not only you who are concerned, but as a representative of the people, for us we need services. And everything we do in parliament is to make sure resources are put in places where services can reach our people.
Basil Okelo, a farmer, asked the veterinary personnel to look for ways of fighting ticks and their effects on animals, which is a big challenge to the livestock.
Many good breeds that are always brought to us end up dying because of so many ticks. We request the government to help us establish dips so that our animals get dipped and the ticks get eradicated.
As I talk now, in most of the villages we cannot rear these hens, the local hens, because we get challenges of these coccidioses and the rest of it, and those ones even does attack the hives.
Report compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.